Sherry, and I came down to Birmingham to help celebrate her, here to be a part of this. To class of 79 and those that see her here, may God bless you.
Thank you. Africa, your only daughter, your favorite daughter. I just want to wish you a happy 55th birthday, and I love you, and your party was a success, and I really enjoy you, the best mom ever, 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 and I love you, and happy birthday.
Well, Mama, it's your son. Happy birthday, 55th birthday, April the 30th, 2016. So happy. We enjoyed ourselves. Good food, good fun, good music. Can't ask for more than that. Happy birthday. You deserve it. All right.
I would like to thank everyone for a beautiful night. This has been fabulous. From the decorations to the food, I just want to thank you all for everything. I thank God for my life. Two quarters and a nipple. It's a blessing. 55. I thank God for my family. I thank y'all for coming out, for the ones who came from out of town. I hope y'all have a safe travel. It's been amazing. Jasmine and Gully, decoration out of Tuscaloosa, Alabama, you did a great job decorating. It was just wow and safari adventure. To my caterer, Jehovah Jireh Olympia, you did an awesome job with the food. Mr. Purdy, on the ribs, you did your thing. I really don't want to start calling names, but all of my hosts, from Felicia to Lofton, at the door, you stayed all night long. And to all the girls that stepped in and seated all of my guests just from one act, I thank you all for coming out and making this a wonderful night. To my photographer, Bama Studio, and to my photograph lady, Ebony. She did an awesome job. To everyone, it's been great, and I thank God at the end of the day. I thank the Elf Lawrence for allowing us to rent this place to have this event as well. Mr. Roosevelt, you did a great job. Thank you for your hospitality. This has been wonderful. My co-workers, my classmates, the VIP, the mayor of the city of Selma, you were here, you and your wife, Dr. Peoples, it just goes on and on, but you all came because you love me and you showed your love. And you got an invitation too because of that same love. But it's been amazing, and thanks a lot again. It's been a wonderful night. And I just thank God and pray that I see 1 year after.